It's Shelley Killinger from RE/MAX CSI here with a quick real estate tip for you. So it's tax time, and many people are unaware that there are benefits to purchasing real estate on your taxes. And there are three areas where you can benefit the most. The first is mortgage interest. So any interest that you pay on your mortgage loan throughout the year can actually be deducted on your taxes. And depending on where you live, that could actually be a sizable amount. The second area is privatized mortgage insurance, or better known as PMI. So if you have less than 20% down on your loan, the lender will require that you purchase an insurance policy called privatized mortgage insurance. The premiums for that insurance plan are added on to your monthly payment, and those premiums can in many cases be deducted on your taxes. The third area applies only if you purchased points to buy down your interest rate when you secured your loan. So many times those points can actually be deducted on your taxes. There sometimes can be complications involved in that, so please make sure to consult your accountant, but many times those can actually be written off. So those are three areas where you can benefit on your taxes from the purchase of real estate. So if you are thinking about purchasing real estate, please keep that in mind for next year's taxes. If you purchased last year, make sure to consult your accountant with those numbers. So for more tips on the real estate market, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys so much for watching, and see you next time.